Good morning. It's Saturday, April 22nd, and I am on my way to Parsippany, New Jersey for the Chiller Theater Convention. We have a reunion, Perfect Strangers, which I think they put that in quotations because they've always been friends. So, this is the only TV sitcom I've ever really loved. I think it's going to be really interesting to see what all of this looks like in about a year. This whole area is under construction. This is the stuff I'm bringing. It's a DVD, the first two seasons. And the scrapbook I made when I was a teenager. I got Bronson's autograph back then. And this is his autograph from when I met him before. Smeared a little. So this is my scrapbook. See, you can tell I was a little obsessed. Oh, skipped a page. This is from a play I saw Mark do, and another play, and both of my playbills. The things I do for my obsessions. Woohoo, I'm going backwards. Oh, look. There's the Freedom Tower. Okay. Getting in line to get tickets. So. It's drizzling a little. I don't think there'll be two. Big of a line, like there usually is at Halloween. Oh my god, I'm so excited. That is me shaking. Oh my god. So, the representative said something like, if I waited I could get a pro shot with both of them. So, I'm about to do that. Okay. Old one, which is delicious, written in